Good day to all. This is Amritalingam Madhu. Today's topic is, can we construct a safety tank at southwest? According to Varagi Vastu, we should not construct a safety tank at southwest, because if we construct a safety tank at southwest, the southwest will become the lower compared to northeast. As per fundamental formula in Vastu Sastram, southwest should be more right compared to northeast. This is the basic rules. So we should not construct a septic tank at southwest. In case if you are constructing septic tank at southwest, there will be a lot of issues for men. There are 10 things will happen especially for men as per Varagi Vastu. The first one is, men health will get spoiled, completely collapsed. Second is, specifically men is having a kidney, liver, neuro, these kind of problem will be there. The third is, spinal cord having a big trouble, they cannot sit properly, especially for men. The fourth is, husband and wife relationship will get spoiled. The fifth one is, father and son always having a fighting, because the father will be adamant type. The fifth is, men will always change their job. Every 2 to 3 years they will shift the job from one to others. If they are doing business also, they will change the domain. The sixth is, they are having a big financial issues. Sometimes they will do good business, sometimes will be going to the zero level. This is a situation. The seventh is, the marriage will be delay, too much of delay. Ninth one is, men always be in a confusion state. He cannot take a decision properly. The tenth one is, men will become a psycho. He cannot think properly. He will be in a different world. So these are all the 10 things will happen in case of southwest safety tank. Let's see in the drawing, what are the possible, why they are making septic tank at southwest. Let's see in the drawing. Now you are seeing a typical Vastu drawing. First we'll see the direction, north, south, east, west. This is the south facing house. Because generally, south facing house, people for their convenient, they are making a septic tank at southwest. This is the big mistake. I asked specifically why you made a septic tank at southwest. The reason they said, if they make a septic tank at northwest, north portion of their house, it's difficult to go to the vehicle and remove the drainage water. Nowadays, because of the new technology, the vehicle can parked in a south side, the pipe, they will put it in the septic tank, easily suck the water from septic tank. These kind of technology nowadays is available. For your convenient, don't make a septic tank at southwest. That will create a lot of issues for men. Don't do such a mistake. Please make a septic tank at south, northwest, north side for happy and peaceful life. Thank you very much. See you in the next video. Thank you.